grandmother had a supper club in Fort Smith, and she had a bunch of albums at her house. And she had just some Jimmie Rodgers music, and that was some of the first that I remember hearing. That my dad had Lefty and Haggard stuff, but